was clever. I hate the way every time you treated me. So this time you're gonna see. My new man kissed me under our old cherry tree. Then every morning he brings me tea. You were the type of guy that likes controlling me. And all my friends said they agree. So now they ask if we were meant to be.
Don't care, and I'll be going elsewhere, Hello, yes, I know it's so early, but like literally, okay, shut the fuck up, hello everyone, hello, how is everyone doing? How are you all doing this morning? Now, I'm just as shocked as you guys. Okay, hold on, wedding vibes, the Irish wedding. All white people are Irish. You cannot change my mind. Hi, everyone. Thank you, Angel God, Somani, Maggie. How are you guys doing? Why are you streaming so early? Okay, because it's Dilly's wedding today, and it's at 5 p.m. EST, which I think is 2 p.m. for me. Or am I missing it right now? Like, is it now? I am a little early because I need to get ready. Like, I still have a mustache. I'm not ruining the fucking wedding. They are. Wait, baby, it's 3? It's in an hour. Okay, period. Wait, 5? No, it's at 2 p.m. for me. It's at 2 p.m. for me, so I have time to change and get everything together. You should take a bomb? No! It's 4:12. Okay, amazing. That's what I thought. Thank you. That's what I thought. Oh my God, Josephine. Like, I need to get ready. Hi, darling.
Kinlanema. This yes. is an emergency. You need to come down to the mall right now. You need to see what happens.
I have a mustache right now. I cannot come to the mall right now.
Well, you need to get down here before the fucking wedding because it's an emergency, McKinlanay.
Okay. Let me just get rid of my mustache and I'll be right down. All right, 5 minutes?
Okay. Thank you.
All right, I'll see you soon, Josephine. Bitch, I think I'm banned from the mall. Who the fuck is this? Bitch, I'll have sex at Dilly's fucking wedding. I don't give a fuck. Okay, what are we wearing? I think I should just wear this because the theme is Confederate soldier. Oop, don't look at that. That's my private emails. Okay, this is the theme. This is the theme for the wedding. Wait. No. Where is the... this is the theme. The theme is literally Patriotic Americana Cowboy Camp Eleganza. Like, what the fuck does that even mean? You people are literally inventing words. Like, I don't feel like making a new outfit right now. Like, do I have something I can just pull out? Like, is this giving that... Okay, this hair color is this giving patriarchy, like I'm dressed like a little whore. Okay, hold on, let me get the colors together. Is this giving that? No? Like, okay, what if I'll put a cowboy hat on it. Like, I really don't feel like making a new outfit. Like, it's just so much work. Like, I just can't be fucked. Here. Does this come in like, oh, pink, perfect. This works. This literally is now giving the theme. Who agrees? Let's change the glasses. Who's agreeing?
Oh, thank you for getting me a water. Thank you.
My bae just got me a water. We all know I won't drink it till tomorrow, but the sentiment is nice. Please change the green. This is my little Starburst outfit. Don't start shit with me right now, okay? My ex's wedding is today. I think this is giving cowboy. Maybe some boots. Maybe we just do some boots. Like some little booties or something. Maybe the Mickey Mouse shoes. Maybe just like some little boots. Boots? Thank you, Gentle. Angel Guts for gifting us some Hannah Duh, Tina, Anime T. Thank you so much, Moonfish. Thank you so much, you guys, for all the subs. You guys know. I don't even have to say thanks. And trust, I won't. I won't even say thanks. Okay, hold on. Let me see here. Oh, nothing is working with these pants, I fear. Like, it's all clipping so fucking much. Like, we cannot wear this shit. It's gonna have to be the Mickey Mouse shoes. Do they come in pink? This is very American! This is very American. Please, I thought you picked the most god-awful shoes. Okay, and I literally have a bomb coming to your house right now. Nuclear airstrike coming to your house. Fuck ads, I'm logging out. Girl, get ad blocker. Like, what? Fucking being classist, man. I'm literally poor right now. Literally can't afford my bills. Okay, these are like little flats. These are giving. Okay, this is like on theme. Like, I don't give a fuck. This is what I'm wearing. This is giving like American page, like, this is giving, what is it? This is giving patriotic Americana cowboy camp eleganza. Like, it has some cowboy elements, but it also has some eleganza elements. I'm not bombing Ethel's wedding. Like, no, I made up with Ethel. And I don't want to ruin their wedding. Like, they're very excited about it. And I'm not going to be the annoying bitch who, like, makes it all about me. Wear a wedding dress. Okay, Ethel has a really pretty wedding dress. Ethel got, like, a custom dress put into the city. So, like, it'll be a never-before-seen. You guys are going to really gag. Like, it's really pretty, bitch. It's giving. Outdo the bride. No, trust me. The bride will not be outdone. Ethel's custom dress is really serving. Like, you guys are not ready. Okay, we tried to find a Red Dead Redemption server, but they were all, like, about, like, slavery roleplay. Like, I'm not doing that. I don't care if it's roleplay. That is not hitting the ear or the soul right. Okay, barber. Like, shit, let me take this fucking shit off. There we go. Jesus Christ. Yeah, they're literally, like, Confederate roleplay. I'm not even making that up. Look it up. I'm not doing that. And I am not even being in a world where that happens. Like, I am not about to roleplay. Who's the person who, like, made the underground tunnel to free the slaves? Was that Harriet Tubman? Was that? I don't know anything about history. Apparently public room is full of weirdos. Yes, it is. Harriet Tubman, yeah. Like, I'm about to do some Harriet Tubman roleplay, I guess. Like, I'm not fucking doing that. That's so weird. Like, what is wrong with you people? That is not... Okay, let me go to the mall. I'm gonna think I'm banned. Who said Rosa Parks? Girl! I wish McKin was pretty. McKin is literally pretty. Look at this face. My graphics are really crunchy right now because I have to stream, but, like, look. McKin kind of gives. McKin is looking good! Like, period. Right? For a caveman? You think Harriet Tubman had a nice fucking shiny dress on? Okay! Wait, when is the Fortnite event? Because I will clock into that if it's after this wedding. If it's after the wedding, then I will clock in. But let me go to the mall and see what's going on. Like, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Face card declined. Bitch, you're mad! The wedding... Wait, the Fortnite event? Did it already... It's on right now. Oh, I missed it. Sorry. I don't really care about... Honestly, I'm out of my Fortnite era. Like, I got in it and out of it. That's because I got in it and out of it. Who the fuck are you, bitch? Trying to run me off the road in my all-American fucking sports car, please. I'm literally the queen of America. Period. Is it Rosa Parks? What did this person just fucking say to me? Huh? Isn't Rosa Parks the one that freed the slaves? Yes, she was. Yes, she was. Now write an essay about it now. Period. Okay, honestly, I painted this the car. This as a joke. Who the fuck? Oh, ooh, getting near the ball. Who the fuck? Okay, I painted this car, this as a joke, but it's honestly kind of serving, like, it's kind of slaying. I'm not changing it for at least another couple days. Like, this is a serve. Rosa was the conductor of the train in the Underground Railroad. Okay, this is literally giving American education. Thank God I went to school in Italy with Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande. Thank you so much, Reese, man. Angel Guts, for giving another sub. Thank you, guys. So what the fuck is going on at the mall right now? Yvonne Cummings. Yes, we will be voting Yvonne Cummings. Well, I don't know what I'll be voting. I'm going to say I'm voting Yvonne. Okay, let me lower my music. It's probably a little loud for the roleplay. Okay, here we go. Mavis died. Mavis is literally dead. And I think they got banned as well. Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, it's not your boyfriend, it's your bodyguard? Okay. So what?
I don't know. So hold on, I wanna. Oh my god! Burger Shot is closed due to unpaid rent? What the fuck is this, Josephine?
We got closed by Nancy because of the bombing last night.
I didn't do the bombing! Why are we gonna fucking penalize for this shit?
I put up the red sign. I'm promoing the train to turn around. We're gonna start selling up the big building.
Oh my fucking god! This is fucking ridiculous! That bitch Nancy! That bitch Nancy is.
We should.
No, I'm gonna kidnap her and rob her! I need money to open up the new location! I can't afford that shit! I'm fucking poor! Let me see how much money I have. Let me see, hold on. $13,000 will pay rent for a fucking month. Jesus fucking Christ, what are we gonna do?
I was thinking we could start selling burgers out of the parking lot at the main building if the
government doesn't give us a low class.
I know, but what would you rather do, McKinley?
Slash E, sit sad. I'm putting one of these road spikes in my panoosie right now because I'm so distressed. Maybe we can rent out a food cart somewhere or something. We Burger Shot can't go down like this.
We can come back from this. I'm trying to get all kinds of good promo, you know, get our name back out there and tell people that this wasn't because of drugs or you. It's just Nancy being corrupt and evil.
We need to get the Burger Shot mobile back. Maybe we could just do delivery for a while or something. I don't fucking know. Oh my god.
I don't know.
Is this outfit good for the wedding?
It's not very patriotic, but it's very cowboy camp.
Okay, that's what I was going for. I'm not patriotic anymore after this. I hate this day. I hate America. And I think I'm wanted by the police. I should probably go ask.
Why? What did you do?
I don't know. I don't know, darling. I saw a picture in Discordia that said, Wanted Board McKinlanay.
You're always getting framed for something.
I'm just gonna walk by and see if anyone stops me.
Just don't talk. They won't recognize you. I almost didn't.
Do you want me to give you a fortune?
Am I gonna get arrested?
Okay.
Who was scared? Me too. I was so scared.
Excuse me.
Hello, darling.
Yeah.
So, do you know what happened over here?
I think we're in the clear. I have to call Dandy. She's my plus
one. She was just here.
Oh, I'm her plus one.
She doesn't have a car for the wedding, so.
Oh, she can go in my car.
I was hoping to get a ride with. Yeah, I was hoping to get a ride with Dandy. She told me she didn't have one.
You can go in my trunk. I have my Mamba here. It'll only fit two other people, though, but we have enough. How do I not have Dandy's fucking number?
Do you want me to call her?
Yes. Can you ask her if she wants to, like, meet in front of the mall in, like, 20 minutes to go to the wedding together?
Okay. She might be there already. Let me see.
Oh, that bitch! Oh,
She's on a call.
Oh, I'm literally her plus one!
She's a bridesmaid, though, so I think she has to be there kind of early.
Oh, I see. Oh my god, we're gonna have to beg. Oh no, I have my car, but I just don't have to let me in if she's not with me.
You're on the list.
Hi, Dandy. Yesterday.
I'm not getting arrested before the wedding. Like, this is not happening. I'm going to slander Nancy's office. Dandy's literally right there. This is really awkward. Oh, I'm slandering this bitch. I'm slandering Nancy. I really don't care. I will slander this bitch. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, that's my blackmail. That's my blackmail! I don't fucking care! Fortnite event was a flop. Wait, what was it? What even happened? Look at these fucking cowboys. Hi, darlings.
Oh, hello, Miss Nessa Varmi. It's my beautiful plus one.
Yes, darling, I was just searching for you. Are we all ready for the big day?
Yes.
Is that Freddy? Yeah.
I hope it's not... You know, a beautiful wedding, not an explosive one, darling.
No, darling, just know, I've already talked to Ethel. I'm not bringing a gun. I'm not bringing any kind of weapon. I know everyone expects me to attack the bride. I'm not gonna do that. I don't even want Dilly anymore. He literally pees in his grandson's mouth, commits incest on the daily.
Nasty.
Yes, you know, I say good for Ethel, and I wish her luck in her mental health journey with that as a husband.
Did you get rushed off? I know you wouldn't do nothing like that. I have been telling everybody, you know, you've been on a righteous path. Yes, I heard you made up. Said, you know, you're a woman killing Nate's army.
Did you see Burger Shot right now?
Yes.
Dandy?
Yes.
Oh, no. Why is Dilly calling me? Hi, Dilly. What's going on?
Dilly, this is McKillen A. Nisifar.
Yes, this is darling. Hi, how are you?
Hello, McKillen A. This is Dilly Joe.
Yes, I'm aware. Is everything all right? Are you nervous? Do you need me to bring you some pills?
I'm very nervous because I just wanted to make sure you're not gonna do anything.
I'm not. I'm just telling Dandy, you know, she just searched me. I'm not bringing anything, only a sandwich in case I feel faint. I'm here just as a spectator and to wish you both luck and love and gorgeousness.
So, because there's something special is gonna happen, I'm sure.
Well, it won't be because of me. Just know that, Dilly. If something happens, maybe you have other enemies. Not me, darling. I've made up with everyone, and I wish you the best.
Of course, I just wanted to make sure everyone's having a great time. You as well.
Yes, darling. I'm going to leave a little poop in my cat's litter box. It's going to be gorgeous.
You're going to poop in your cat's litter box?
Well, Dilly, I got to run. See you soon. Good luck.
All right, bye-bye.
Bitch, where's my gun? This is not for Dilly's wedding. This is for Chanel's fucking head. I don't have ammo. Okay, this is not for Dilly's wedding. Like, let's not get confused. This is for Chanel's fucking head, bitch. Does this shit have ammo? Are the cops still here? Does this shit have ammo? Oh, it does. Good. Put that shit away. Bitch, where's Chanel? Where the fuck is Chanel? We gotta take care of business before we fucking get there. I'll kill Chanel for the wedding. I don't give a flying fuck.
I'm so confused.
Chanel?
Darling, okay? McKillen A's right behind you.
Okay, perfect.
I need to go.
Like 30 minutes,
oh,
she could go
hello.
In.
Yes.
When is it, sweetheart?
It's in 30 minutes. We should probably leave in like 10-ish minutes. Chanel, can I talk to you in the bathroom?
Of course.
Yeah.
The fuck out of her.
How are you, Chanel? I haven't seen you since last night.
Amazing. How are you?
A little low in the funds department, but I think you can help me with that.
Oh.
See some money around your leg right now.
When's the wedding?
Don't worry about it. Come here.
Get her.
Are
they
in the
bed? Chanel, I'm just gonna eat this. What the fuck is going on? Privacy?
She's
whipping
hot sacks right now.
Hi, Nancy. I saw something very interesting in front of my Burger Shot.
Yes.
Yes, that's all you have to say, yes? Sabotaging my business? That's low even for you, Nancy.
You sabotaged your own business yesterday when you verbally assaulted me.
It's not a meth lab. I don't do that kind of activity anymore. I'm an upstanding woman. And you know what, Nancy? I saw some very questionable things at your office, so I think you should worry about yourself and not me, darling.
Are you getting
it? Oh, I'm not worried about you. That's why your business is held.
You fucking bitch.
Oh, my God.
Come here, Chanel. I'll tell you something in private. Get in the stall. Okay, Chanel, let's just make this quick and easy. You owe me $5,000 and you're gonna fucking give it to me. My business is shut down. I'm fucking poor. Don't start this shit with me, Chanel. I'm already on a fucking crazy life bender. Give me the fucking money! Give it! Give it now!
What the fuck is happening?
She's having a big poop. It hurts. She needs help.
Chanel.
By the end of the day, Chanel, ID 167. Let's go, Josephine.
Oh my god.
Oh, give that bitch an Oscar. She is. We're going to the wedding.
Bitch. Yeah, bitch. Why are you rubbing me, huh?
I'm not rubbing you. I'm going to the wedding.
You're going crazy.
I think you're feeling
good. Can I get a ride?
It's a two seat.
No, you can get in the trunk. Fine. Are we getting DDoSed?
What the fuck?
Are you alright? Chanel, do you need a ride? Do you need a ride? Chanel, do you need a ride? Oh my god. I think Chanel's head is hurting.
See
you there. Are we getting fucking DDoSed?
Half hour, right? I've heard like 3 different times and I'm pretty sure it's a half hour.
Okay, is it me?
It's like the Fairly Odd Parents are her outfit.
You fucking bitch! You fucking bitch! Yes, I'm a little fairy godmother. Your wish is my command if your wish is meth.
What?
Are we getting DDoSed? We never get DDoSed this early. This literally never happens. Okay, everyone's head is popping though. Oh god, there's a cop there. Chanel won't turn me in, that's not her vibes. Bad news. Don't fucking hit me, I'm a working woman. Let me put this shit back in my trunk. I'm not bringing a weapon to Dilly's wedding, okay? I can't unlock it. Is my head gonna pop? I think I'm about to disconnect. I think I'm about to disconnect. Chanel money needs to pay up. She will by the end of the day. I'm really gonna fucking ocean dump that bitch. McKinley has changed ever since moving to this city, okay? Ooh. Fortnite event just started. Apparently it already ended. And it was really shit. Wait, what even was it? Can someone tell me what the Fortnite event was? Was it like a concert or just like a stupid shit? Because if it wasn't a concert, I don't care. It was good? It was so good. Well, what was it? The DDoSher watches streams. Probably they're good. I need the viewers. Can they donate? Donations are open, by the way. The Ariana one was really good. I love the Ariana. Honestly, the BTS one was really shit. I'm sorry, BTS Nation. The BTS Fortnite event was really shit. It was literally just a big TV screen. Like, it was not giving. The Ariana one did have budget, but... Oh, are you drinking water? I'm eating bread. Drinking water, I'm eating bread. Period. Okay, is the server getting DDoS, Nova? And also, hi, how are you? Did you just get up? This is an early stream. I woke up, laid in bed for a while, played one game of DBD, and now I'm here, girl. That's my day. I'm just eating bread. I think so. Oh no. Can the game shut down? Like, bitch, I will fucking murder somebody. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Hold on, let me see what these bitches are saying. Oh, yeah, everyone's head is popping. Wow, Daniel Vance can't make it? Shitter. What a shitter! DDoS is when, like, there's somebody who, like, floods the server's bandwidth full.
So it starts, like, kicking people off. It's pretty much a cyber attack. It's a cyber attack that makes people lose connection. That's all you need to know. Lonnie, this shit is starting to piss me off. Like, not only because, like, it ruins the roleplay of the moment, but, like, it also ruins my fucking streams. Like, shit. I love this little mermaid pick of Dandy and Aquila. Honestly, Dandy and Aquila are the best duo in the city. Can we agree on that? Like, they're a little serve. I don't have beef with little Simsy. No, what the fuck? Oh, this bitch. She didn't even race! Where's my pick? Literally, where's my pick? I was racing. Oh! Whoa! Stop! Yes! Yes, please! Yes! No! More! No, I'm kidding. Thank you so much, bitch! How much money is that? Like, 80 bucks or something? What the fuck? Thank you. I really appreciate it. I really do. Thank you. I'm really poor right now, honestly, so I genuinely really appreciate it. Like, I haven't been this poor in a long time, girl. Don't ever get sick in America, you guys. Thank you so much, Edvin. I really appreciate it. 20 gift subs and none to BBL baddie. Good! Negativity does not get a gifted sub. Well.
Oh! Ben.
My head popped, darling.
Oh, is it a light pop?
I think we're having some problems. I think there's, cyber attacks happening from the headquarters.
Yes, satellite bombing. Yes, yes. Could you pop the trunk?
Yeah, let me unlock it.
Dandy's not coming. I don't know.
I don't know. I don't, because I think a lot of people's heads just pop, darling.
I'm just fine.
Put all your weapons in there in case we get searched, okay? The Burger Shot girls already have a bad name.
It's locked again. Can you unlock it?
It's not fucking locked! Your pussy's locked!
It says vehicle locked because of the day.
Okay, there. Now it's not.
Let me just get in the front and try to put it in the box. It's still not working.
Hi, Suzette, darling. How are you?
I'm good. Y'all
Yes, we're on our way. We have an extra seat if you need a ride.
Yeah, take the trunk.
You have to get in the trunk. I don't think Dandy's tagging along. Alright, let me get in.
Still fucking locked, pick of the day.
It's not locked, Josephine! Okay, try now. Stop fucking pulling on the handle. Jesus, just wait a second. Oh shit, okay. Oh, the trunk opened!
Are you guys...
Oh my god, this fucking DDoSer, I literally can't... Bitch. I'm gonna disconnect again. I'm gonna disconnect again. Oop. Alright. There we go, darling. There we go. Jesus, I'm sorry about that. My head is a fucking mess today.
Package in the- Why do you have a fairy tale in the glove box? Yeah.
Because, darling, Beatrice hasn't been in the city in days.
You guys can go without
please
me.
Please don't steal
I'm
that.
I need to go talk to Nancy.
Alright, Miss with the blue hair, do you need a ride to the wedding?
Oh, yes, I do. Can I get in your trunk?
Absolutely, darling. Hop in. Anyone's welcome in my trunk.
Period.
I just get in the same way, right?
Yes. Just muscle, you just yeah. flex your F1 muscle, go to citizen, and it's on the right-hand side.
Oh, wow, okay. Oh, it's okay, hold on.
Where the fuck even are the weddings at the observatory?
Oh, there
I'll
we go.
I'll mark it for you.
Yeah, please
Dilly
mark
said
that
park
shit.
At the observatory, but then we have to walk down to the actual, like, arch, wedding arch thing.
Alright, darling, please put all your weapons in the fucking glove box. There, everyone's expecting me to bomb this shit, and I'm not gonna do that. I am thinking of bringing in a gun, and just maybe shooting, you know, Ethel in the leg or something after the ceremony's over. You know, just as like a, love you, like you're the best. You know, a little moment? No? Yes? Oh no. I fear my head is popping right now. It's not! They're ignoring me! They're literally ignoring me, bitch! Oh my god, Josephine! Oh my god! Blue hair! Oh my god. Oh. Did their heads pop
Or did I crash or something in their eyes? And they no, you don't fly out if you're in the trunk, girl. Blair, liberal. Should I wait? I'll wait. The wedding is there for 20 minutes. I'll wait for them. I gotta put in some better country music. This is not giving. I know a better one. This always gets the girls going. Ah! Fuck! Jesus Christ! I don't know, guys. I don't know.
Finish the frame, recycling wood. Working hard, you're doing good. Turn them around quick by the right elbow. Grab your partner, here we go.
Raise this barn, raise this barn. One, two, I'm a variety streamer. Together we can raise this barn. I'm literally a variety streamer. Yes! Oh, yes, girl. I don't need a tutorial. Ooh. Okay. Period. Why is Rainbow Dash giving? Do any of the other girls ever play? Why is it just these two? Okay, I don't like this one. This one's not giving. Rarity's wedding dress? Rarity's wedding dress? Aww, Rarity's wedding dress got shut down. Equestria Dash? Oh no, Discord is in Equestria! It's stealing all the color! Play the game and helping the color back to Equestria. Prevent the color by Equestria by helping Rainbow Dash get to the finish line. Okay. 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 Shit. Okay. Period. Fuck. Fuck, I'm missing everything. What is the point of rolling if I can fly? Like, I don't- I really got that! Bye! Like, are you kidding? Should I just- Oh, you gotta like jump into it. I guess that's what it's for. How do I die? There's no obstacles. Like, what the fuck? I'm literally spawning in dead, I fear? Oh my god, this can't happen. This is the worst day of my life. Jesus Christ. Okay, hold on, let me put my music back on. Josephine, I need help! Josephine, please, I need help, darling! Where is this? I can get my car again. Who is admin abusing me? Okay, that was not me. Like, I am not an admin abuser. Admin abuse? I don't admin abuse. I literally would have airlifted and gone back to the impound lot with my rollerblades. That was not me! Okay. Hold on. Like, Josephine? She's not in the city. Should I wait? The wedding isn't starting. They're probably gonna push the wedding back, honestly. Is this the observatory? Dixie. Hi, darling. Is this Dixie Renee speaking?
This is Sandy Shore's mobile connecting you to Dixie Renee. Jeez. To accept the incoming call, please press 4, 3. Hello.
Hi, Dixie, darling. Where are you? What's going on?
I just wanted to let you know I got a police report a few minutes ago that said burger shop trespassers at the mall, so I would stay away from there if I were.
Jeez, Dixie, they shut down Burger Shot. Burger Shot is closed. Are you...
Uncle Nancy told me everything.
Are you busy in like 20-ish minutes? We have to go scout a new location. I'm thinking food truck, burger shot to go until I can save enough money for the new location. I'm poor right now.
I'm not busy, darling. I can help you. I was just helping them set up the wedding, darling.
Oh, I'm headed up there now, darling. Is it still on? Do you know if it's still on?
I think it is, darling, unless these Russians want to keep attacking the fucking satellite.
Oh, I hate Sword. These Russians, darling. I'm going to poop in my cat's litter box, and I'll let you know what they say, okay?
Well, I'll see you at the... This call has ended. The...
Raise a spine, 1, 2, 3, 4, together we will raise a spine, 1, 2...
I don't know if I'm going to the right place, I'm going to be honest. Like, I really have no idea. I don't know at all. Is it McKin Russian? Yeah, she is. I'm literally DDoSing the server while I'm streaming. Because I like the drama. And this is how I ruined Ethel's wedding, by DDoSing it. She's so mad right now. Dilly is shaking because I'm really DDoSing his wedding right now. And I'm fucking sending a fucking airstrike to the wedding right now. Can we get a... I should have stolen an EMS helicopter. Not when I was trying to threaten that I was going to steal an EMS helicopter and crash it into the middle of the ceremony. Okay, I don't know. I guess I'll try one more time. I'll try one more time. But... if I can't get in... then... I don't know. Let's just do the wedding in Roblox. Like, oh my god.
This is for all you girls about 13. High school can be so rough, can be so mean. Hold on to you.
Running in Roblox! Come on!
Stand away when everybody's giving you.
This song is so McKinlanay.
Yes, I'm flying in. I don't care if I'm getting DDoSed. We persevere. Oh, we got a video request in the chat. Wait, can someone explain this to me? Why is Luna in a singing competition? I saw this in Discord. Why is Luna in a singing competition? Are they that big of flops? I thought they were famous. Like, are you kidding me? Their management made them do it? That is so fucking embarrassing. That is so embarrassing. Their management made them do a singing competition? Like, they have hits on hits on hits. Like, I don't understand this. Like, what the- they have like millions of views on all their videos. Well, not this travesty. It's to get more popularity? That is really embarrassing. Like, it's for Korean groups to get more attention. I don't know. I think it's really embarrassing. Like, if your favorite K-pop group is on here, that is so sad. Well, no, that's not true. I mean, if they're not already, like, it's sad for Luna because they're already famous. Like, I know they're so depressed because of this. They're popular in the US, not Korea. Oh, I didn't know that. Not everyone's sending in K-pop. Girl, I already am flying back. I'm dead. Admin abuser. Where's the admin abuser?
shit song. Well, they had to play it. They had to perform Hula Hoop. Okay, I'm just gonna air left because I think I'm gonna head pop again anyway. I am not Ammon abusing. I don't care. Is the wedding today? I don't think so. Oh my god, I was added and abused.
Whoever you are, thank you. Whoever you are, thank you.
The wedding to Roblox, because I support that.
Thank you.
Flying as Ivana! I am not flying in as fucking Ivana! Ivana was not invited to the wedding! Does it Roblox have a chat? Wait, we should do Roblox RP. That would kind of serve! Would it not? It has voice chat. Oh my god, what can we watch? Someone send videos. Oh, we're watching this. That's right. Hollywood, but the world and I'm watching that you ain't gone. Follow my flow, more girls and boys, cause Luna's way to make a goal. But the so what you can do, I'm gonna change. Cause I'm gonna go out and get touched in my space.
Alright, so I'm in the kitchen today. Please excuse the poor cinematography. What? My kitchen's very tiny, I don't have a lot of decorations.
Did that say semen cookbook?
Such a sadness.
Fuck little Kim, bitch. This is not gonna give, I can already tell, I'm sorry. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, you guys are. Popsicle. Okay, is this racist? But some of these look like white girls. I'm sorry, and I mean, that's like Taylor Swift. These are literally giving white girls. Well, not all of them. Okay, sure. I mean, I love it. Good for them. Florence and the Machine. I have not heard any of her new music in like so long. Like, I have not heard any of her music in so long. I don't like it. hate Britney Spears music. I'm really sorry to the Britney Needers. I never heard any of this. Was it good?
Life today is moving way too fast. I really wish we could go back before that bitch Angelina took Brad. Remember all our dreams? We were numb but never mean.
This is not good, I fear. This is really stupid.
Announcements from the great and powerful
This is some GTA music. Avid abuser.
Please.
Drive ever will I ever get to this fucking wedding. I feel like I've been driving here for like 30 minutes. Like, Jesus Christ. Like, oh my God. Can the DDoSer just at least let me get there so I can say I attended? Like, oh my God. Wait, was it canceled? Let me make sure it wasn't canceled. No, they haven't canceled it. They have not canceled it. That's a lie. Wedding is not canceled. I'm about to cancel it, though. I'm about to make an executive decision. I'm about to cancel their wedding. Maybe I'll just bomb it now. Fuck it, I wasn't planning on it, but... You know, if we're not gonna have a wedding, we might as well have something that can happen quickly. Like a little, quick little bombing or something. You know, okay, so we have to park here and then we have to like walk to the event. Like, do I have to come with Dandy? Because I don't know where Dandy is. I don't even know if Dandy's in the city right now. Oh, good, a spot. Period. Okay, make sure I don't wanna have any weapons on me. Oh no, my head's about to pop. My head is really about to pop because my backpack won't open and neither will my phone. I don't have any more C4. This is fucking bullshit! Bitch! Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! Give me my gun! I can't get my gun! Call the cops, bitch. I'll have sex with them. Help me! Help me, please! My pack!
God!
We are not doing this wedding today, I fear. This wedding is not fucking happening! This is literally not happening.
Popeye's chicken sandwich.
What the fuck?
Juul was designed to help adult smokers quit, but it got young people.
Okay, I still haven't quit. I mean, I still am quitting. I have my Juul next to me, but I don't know if I'm gonna use it. Okay, I'm still deciding. Deleted video. Oh yeah, because this is the video that I like pretended to get fucked in. Wait. I probably can't show that on stream. This was a really good video, though. Like, this was a really good Ooh. I'm showing a lot. Why did I think this was okay? Like, I literally didn't care. I had no moral compass. Like, I'm literally showing... Like, you can literally see my whole, like, bulge in this. What the fuck? Oh my God. And I'm literally giving head. Like, what the fuck? This is, like, I had no shame. I really didn't care. I missed that for me.
Huntress cosplay. Okay, this is allowed. This is my...
Like it?
Hey, bitch, what's up?
This kind of gave.
No, I think I am better.
This was in my DVD era.
Okay.
This was in my DVD era. This was literally my DVD era. That was a serve, bitch. That was a fucking slay. I never played this game. Oh, this is okay. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that pulled open. That's kind of... No. I'm gonna keep that open, though. That song was kind of serving. These videos suck. Okay, this was not real, right? This was a myth?
So the gas didn't kill them. Since it was toxic...
Isn't this a myth?
This was before closed-circuit cameras. So they had only microphones...
I'm pretty sure this was a myth. ...5-inch
thick glass porthole-sized windows...
I think.
...into the chamber to monitor them. The chamber was stocked with books, cots to sleep on...
Is this the real Joey Graceffa?
...toilet... and enough dried food to last them all.
Is this the real Joey Graceffa joining Lux? I'm RDMing. I'm kidding. That's so funny, girl. Message him? I don't even know him, no! That'd be so creepy. Okay, we need videos. Oh, I love this song. This song goes off. Katie's singing egg with this. Period. Yeah, this is a serve.
Gambling is addictive. Drinking coffee is addictive. Playing video games is addictive. Watching porn is addictive. Gambling is addictive. Coffee is addictive. Playing video games is addictive. Watching porn is addictive. Gambling. Playing video games.
Watching porn.
Coffee. And I'm gonna start digging. And I'm gonna
start digging.
The energy in this room tonight.
This is my favorite.
Tonight. And I'm gonna start digging.
This is the classic, only the real. Casey Trot fans will know. This is a classic. Only the real Casey fans
We're
know.
We're spooky ghosts, but we make good parties about this. No, I don't like to boast, but let's have a toast. To the ghost who cares the most. And after, let's have a roast on the coast. And celebrate and party for the ghost who does the most. We're scary.
We're ghosts.
And we're
like to party. We're coming for you.
We're gonna get you.
What is this? Touching vaginas? No, where's her song? Smell my pussy. Little girl says her mother vagina stink.
I'm telling y'all, I go through a lot doing her hair. And me being a single mom, I'm just trying to do, you know, get her cute. I'm not the best hair doer, but I'm doing the best I can. And I got arthritis in my hands now, y'all. So she got to bear with me, you know what I'm saying? And people, it's girls that do hair. I'd rather do stuff. People molesting me. And, you know,
this is too long. I can't. Where's the admin abuser? Admin abuser. Please. Please, I'm really hurt. Why do I look like a man? I'm just gonna do it myself. Don't look at this. I can't do it because I'm about to crash again. I'm literally about to crash again. Whoever you are, thank you. I'm gonna crash again. Ooh, this is pretty. I like this. Oh, this is pretty. This is the Casey Smell My Pussy music video.
Being a woman.
Why is it unlisted? This song is good. Let me bookmark this. Don't tell her that I have this link. This is an exclusive link, I fear.
I fucking hate it here.
I do. I really do.
I'll work hard. Men get mad. Men get mad. I sweat hard. Men get mad. 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 And I look pretty while doing it. I really do. Which can go fuck themselves.
She's fucking, wait, that look, that was a fucking yeet. Wait, that look really was giving.
I like saying like, and I'm not gonna be put down by 100% straight men. It's in my.
Like, she spelled, period.
What is her marizo?
What is this bitch doing?
저랑 다릅니다. 제가 달리뛰게 할 수 있습니다.
What the fuck?
제가 진짜 달리뛰게 할 수 있습니다. 제가 동발인도 할 수 있습니다.
Oh, she's really pretty.
Solve problem number one, now to problem number two. He's still a little girl with a gentle point of view. What a ship of the school.
Not the slam poetry girl.
Take me to the park, idiot. That's some way to talk to your boyfriend. And not in a good way. She just got slapped across the face and she's still like, I'm gonna go to the nurse's office. Honor and nature equals disaster. Hello.
Good for her for still sticking at this shit.
Bonjour, mademoiselle. Je proclame notre soleil. Je veux me venger. Merci beaucoup. Je hurle. Oui, oui, baguette. Bisous.
Oh no, you guys don't see my favorite YouTube video. This is my favorite YouTube video. The edit.
Why you always doing that?
The edit is so good.
Waking up with me, then making up just to make me mad.
Tiana suffering? Who is this? What the fuck? What? Why do all the posts have the same caption? What? I'm following her. She knows. She has the truth. Where's the avid abuser? Please. We need the avid abuser to clock in right now. Oh no, my head's gonna pop literally right away. Is this only happening to me or everyone still? I can tell because I'm not turning into like me. Should I give up? I mean, we can just keep watching videos while we wait. I'm having a good time. Devils don't fly?
And stay down! Just know that I'm better and more loved than you!
I'm not reading this. Like, I'm sorry.
I recreate-
You hate him? Because I don't like rich people. It's really that simple. I can't go click these links fast enough. I'm trying to click the links! This ain't. Edits are so funny, girl. Like, what the fuck?
No, no, here we are.
How are you guys? It's been a while.
Okay, I literally channel her when I play McKinley all the time because I always go, no, no, here we are. I want to play facade, girl.
I don't know if porn's gonna come up. I don't know what facade actually means. Facade game. Can you still get this game? Download for Windows. This looks really sketchy. Download now. This looks really suspicious. Oh my god. Is it a virus? Nord, guys. NordVPN, you guys. I want to say a big thank you to NordVPN for sponsoring me! Exclamation point NordVPN, or you can go beneath the stream for a money risk-free 30-day. Risk-free for 30 days. Thank you, NordVPN, and shout out to you for all your internet security needs. Thank you. Period. I'm literally surveying. Okay.
Just asked her that. Well, come on in, make yourself at home.
Oh, tonight's a special night. A celebration, in fact.
What do you mean?
It is?
Remember? It was almost exactly 10 years ago tonight that you introduced us.
Oh, God.
We really want...
Why is there a whole album?
I've always been an artist.
Like...
Trip, you have no idea what I'm capable of.
Why is there a whole...
See, Trip, art scares you or...
Okay, and now,
there's a whole album! I hate fighting.
I'm gonna do a song.
Hey guys!
No! Wait, what song is this? I love this song. I'm getting back into my BTS era. I forgot the BTS songs that I like. I don't remember the ones that I like. I hate this song. This is not BTS. I think I like this one. I like this one. Okay, can I like actually load in this time? What the fuck is going on? Please. No, I fear it's not working. Whoever you are, thank you. It won't work. Okay, this wedding canceled. Cause I don't know if everyone else is having the problem as bad as I am. Like, oh, they're postponing it for an hour. Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, apparently we started getting DDoSed whenever I went live. So, I'm just not gonna go? Because I don't want to ruin their thing. Because I literally can't get in. So maybe I just won't go. Time for Getchin! Getchin, no! Absolutely not! You have to go. I can go, but I can't... No, I don't think I can go. Fucking Jack Foster! Shut up! You fucking idiot! You must go. Well, Ethel's asking me not to go. Well, not to stream it. And I like her a lot. So I'm going to say yes, I will not.
I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy.
She's kind of eating this up. I think that's all the new music. I don't see anything else over here. Okay, I love this Charlie song, though. This one eats. Okay. Oh, I downloaded my Valorant. Here. I did download my Valorant. Can I make this bigger? It's like not really making it bigger. What's going on? This? This is gonna give me a virus.
Tryna be lucky, yuck. Let me out, sucky, yuck. It's like a puppy, fuck.
7 ads, I don't give a fuck. Alt enter? Is that gonna give me a virus? Yeah. Yeah. Playing a game, bitch, I'm insane. Losing my membrane, bitch, I fucked the cow. Wait, virus? Antivirus is trying to tell me. Whoa. What do I have?
Hey,
so many.
Hey, geez. It's been a long time since we got together.
Thank you.
But, why don't you come over tonight? Grace and I, we'd love to see you. Yeah, how about 8 o'clock or something?
Is it black?
That'd be really nice. So,
why is it black?
See you then, I guess.
Great. Sure, darling. Is it a virus? Okay, I think there's an ending to this game that I've never achieved before where Trip actually admits that he's gay. And it's Pride Month, so I should try and get that ending. Wait, this is, like, fucked up. This game is very old, so, like, the sizing and shit on it, like, it's not meant to be played on new computers at all. Like, that's not meant for this life. Okay, hold on. Let me just try and, like... I'm about to make this better to watch for you guys, though. Hold on.
Whoever you are, thank you.
Yes, there we go. I can do, like, this. Get rid of this. Like that? What the fuck is this back here? What? Okay. Like that? Oh, fuck. Okay, I don't remember how to play. Jane! Okay, Jane. This is Jane.
Where are the new wine glasses?
What for?
That should
be
obvious.
Oh, God, Trip. Don't turn this into a big production, please.
Jesus Christ, come on. I'm not asking a lot here. Oh, she's here.
Let me in!
You said she's coming an hour from now.
No, she's supposed to be here now. Trip.
Jane! Hey, it's been too long. Yeah, hi.
I'm gonna kiss him.
Wow, it's really great to see you. So,
hi, Trip. How are you?
Let me go get Gray. Just stay here.
Grace. No, here we are.
No, here we are.
Jane.
Jane.
Hi, how are you? I am so happy to see you.
I
after
farted.
So long.
Hold on,
yeah,
I'm gonna say.
How are you doing?
I just pooped in my cat's
I can ask too.
Litter box.
Well, anyway, make yourself at home.
I'm just gonna go close the door. Hey, Jane.
Yeah.
Seeing you again makes me remember the good times we all used to have.
Yes.
Do you guys have kids?
Wait, you think we should have kids?
Yes! The adjective of the game is, oh, if you don't know the game, pretty much you, like, come visit your old friends, and they're having, like, marital issues, and you have to, like, figure out what happens. But there's different endings depending on what you say.
So, yeah.
You want to, like, figure out their secrets.
Jane, remember? It was almost exactly 10 years ago tonight that you introduced us. Senior year of college.
Oh, jeez.
Yes, and I'm so glad you guys are happy. I'm so glad you guys.
Oh.
Yes, and I'm so glad. Okay, I think there's an ending that he's gay, but... Trip, remember? Remember you are gay?
Really? What? Jane?
Trip, that was just a well-intentioned little poke in the ribs between friends.
He's gay! Hey, Carmen. I know this bitch is fucking gay!
Yeah, I know.
You good pooped one. In my cat's litter box.
Oh. Jane? What?
Trip, come on, I think she's just joking.
You know, I was hoping we could keep things positive tonight.
How are you, Grace?
What do you... No, we're fine. Everything's fine.
Okay, I'm so fucking defensive, Grace. Like, what the fuck? Show me around or something.
Way, anybody join me on the couch? Jane, I'm sorry. See, Trip, I knew I should never have let you put up that picture. It's making our guest uncomfortable.
It is. This is fucking ugly.
Jane, trip to Italy was actually our
Trip,
second
don't exaggerate.
Kind of
it was just a weekend, by the way. All right, good. Maybe you're on my side tonight after all.
I'm Italian.
Jane, you didn't come here tonight to be entertained.
Well, why am I scared? She could kill me.
Can you notice we're fighting in front of our friend?
Grace, come on. It's not helping things for you to
kiss
say
you guys. Ooh, she wants
Jane,
it.
It's so funny how you like to flirt with me.
What? What?
No. Let's not.
I'm not gay.
You know, ever since we got married, I can't help it. I'm forever buying new furniture and new decorating. I really enjoy
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's in your blood. You grew up with this stuff.
I hate your furniture.
No. You've got to understand, Grace loves expensive furniture. She was totally spoiled growing up.
Bitch! Fuck you for calling me a lesbian, bitch!
So, about my decorating? All day at work, I design ads for stylish objects, like this picture-perfect wedding picture. And then I think I want to design it.
Whoa. I believe that's the second time tonight you flirted with Grace.
She's just playing around. It's
I just said I like it.
Excuse me, I'm having trouble finding humor in it.
You fucking gay bitch. I'm literally just saying that
you
I like
me.
So, we put up this wedding picture, but it simply does not go in this room. It never did.
Oh, come on. Jesus, why can't you just be happy with this? This is fine.
It's ugly.
Oh, thank you. I
of
knew
course,
you an
Grace.
Answer.
The wedding picture is ugly, Grace. You look Grace, fat in it.
You know, Trip, if you hadn't convinced me
exactly,
to go into
exactly.
I could have
if she wasn't in advertising, she could have fucking painted it herself.
And with our income cut in half, we'd be living in some basement apartment.
This apartment is shit anyway, Trip. Maybe just to your fucking
you're
wife.
You're driving me insane.
You're driving us insane. We're just trying to catch up.
Insanity.
Insanity, because we're women, you're crazy.
You're spoiled. You could never
oh
live
my
without
god.
All this stuff. That's why you
are
decorate.
Literally gay. You're spoiled and your booty hole is spoiled. Your taint is spoiled.
Jane, You. I can guess what you're about to say. All your goddamn overanalytical.
Do you hit Grace?
What are you saying to me? What?
Goddamn second honeymoon.
I know you're hitting her.
You're so controlling.
Stop fighting.
All right. You know what? Jane, I need to ask you something.
Trip.
Grace, let me ask our guest a question.
What?
Yes or no? If one person in a marriage gives the other advice, and that advice is taken, years later, can you be blamed for that?
Yes.
What?
Yes. Yes!
All right.
It was your idea for her to go into advertising. It was still your idea.
I keep trying to help you, Grace, but you reject me. You cut me off. You cut me out of your life. God damn it.
What a princess.
I can't take you anymore. What? God damn it.
She has such a fat ass for like a 3 polygon. Look at her ass. She's literally made of
No, please. Please just leave me alone for a second, okay?
Grace! What the hell are you
doing? I'm not
jump.
Talking to you. I'm sorry. This is a disaster.
Are you suicidal?
Jane? In what you said before about marriage, I think that shows us something about Trip.
Oh, so we're talking about me, are we?
Whoa! He just came to the phone. He's gonna hit me!
You don't have to do this.
Oh, Grace!
Okay? Jane, you can just... I can't stand the pretending anymore. I can't take it.
Ooh, look at his ass. Tell us the truth.
Why? No, Grace, we can... I mean, come on. Don't make it
up
to be so
bad. Are you gay, Trip?
No, don't criticize me anymore. It's just gonna turn
You're gay! Gay isn't a criticism, you fucking homophobe.
Look, let's talk about
Let me rob them real quick.
One of us. You know, I can't say Grace never acts loving towards me. Jane, she's all over me at our...
All this stuff. Having all this money makes us so happy. We're so happy, aren't we,
This
Trip?
Looks like a dick!
What do you want? Now you're unhappy because we're too well off? Jane, isn't that ridiculous?
I want blood.
Well, I mean, Grace, what do you want?
Nothing. I want nothing.
She wants you to be honest.
Jane, you're saying I'm lying? Jane?
Gay!
I'm lying?
All right, look. Jane, we're fine. Nothing's changed. We'll see you out.
Gay!
Look, at this point, criticizing me is just going to make it really,
gay!
Really bad.
Let's keep talking about Grace.
Trip, it's your fault.
Grace is
ago,
gay
and
transgender.
And everything's fine. We're not. We're fine. Jane, come on.
Jane.
No, we need to talk about us both, not just one. Jane, you think this is all my fault, don't you?
You tricked me, Trip.
Yes.
Right after we got married, you tricked
Grace
me into giving up my dream of being
tricked.
An artist.
What?
Yes? Holy shit.
Oh my god!
I'm blamed for all this.
Grace is to blame. Gay?
Why? Oh, you... Does anyone...
I know Trip can come out, but abuse?
No, don't talk to me right now.
You hit Grace? Drugs?
Let's keep talking about us both. Ah,
therapy? You think we need therapy?
Huh?
Yes.
Yes?
Ah, thank you. Just saying that helps us.
Crazy gay bitch.
Okay, no, I want to focus on Grace.
What am I talking about?
I've been very lonely.
Oh my god. Are you lesbian?
No, Grace, come on. I'm here. I'm here for you, goddammit.
Trip, I'm tired of pretending that I'm happy. I can't do it anymore.
You need to take drugs.
Jane, we went over that already, didn't we?
No, we did not talk about fucking drugs, Trip! Trip is abusive.
Let's keep our focus on Grace.
Jane, why?
Look around this apartment. It's got everything anyone would ever want. But Grace? Oh no, she's never satisfied.
Trip,
she
I'm
cheated
so sick of
on
this.
You with a woman.
Ah!
Oh god.
What is... This is making no sense.
She did! She cheated with a girl.
Yes?
What is this? I'm confused.
No. Our friend is just trying to confuse me or something.
you cheated with a woman.
Jane, I think we discussed that already.
You kissed me.
Look, just quit the flirting right now. I'm warning you.
God.
Okay, that's it. God damn it. I can't do this anymore. Jane, I know what you're trying to hint at.
Oh?
About me. Do you two want to hear the honest truth, huh?
Yes!
Jane, do you want that?
Yes.
Trip?
Yes.
Jane, I've actually been paying close attention to what you've been saying tonight.
Yes.
You've really been pushing me. It makes me wonder if you're really my friend.
Grace.
That part always makes me so sad when
I've got to ask
that.
You, yes or no? Do you really think that flirting with me, praising Trip, criticizing me, and worst of all, saying that Trip is lying, and what you said about listening too much to your spouse,
what?
That it's all supposed to help me understand something about myself? Is all of that
yes.
arguing intended to
you
mean
are
something?
You are cheating with a woman.
Is it? Just give me a yes or a no.
Yes! Yes.
Okay. All right, look. Jane, everything's fine. We're fine.
Gay!
Yeah.
And there's no need to disagree or criticize.
Cheater!
We're fine.
Are they gonna
if
fucking-
If you need to go, you know, that's fine.
They're kicking me out?!
You know, Jane, we're fine. Nothing's changed. We'll see you out.
No!
Thanks for coming over. It was fun.
No, no more need to be difficult, okay? Come on, Jane. The evening's over. There's nothing more to say. All right, so we'll see you sometime. Don't be a stranger.
Be safe.
You were something else tonight. How could you speak to me that way? You have so many problems, I don't even know what to do. What are you talking about? You were worse than me.
I got the worst ending. That's like the worst ending you can fucking get. Like, that is literally the worst ending you can fucking get. Like, literally, that is like the worst ending. Grace killed. Yeah, after the camera goes out, Grace gets fucking stabbed in the head. And she dies. Yes. Play it seriously? That's not fun. Okay, I'll play it seriously. I will actually try this time. I won't troll. I won't troll. I won't troll. I'll be normal. But what secret do we want to... What ending do we want to get? I don't remember them. I can't remember the endings. Okay, let me not, like, fuck this up so I can do, like, this. There. Now that's better for you guys to watch. Thank you so much, Jake the Headache, Rubies. Thank you so much, Femhera, Illustrious, Mira, Devin. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you. There's an ending where Grace admits she's cheating. There is a gay ending. Like, there is an ending where Trip says that he, like, kissed a boy or something. I can't remember. Or maybe it was Grace that said she kissed a woman. There is an ending. You need a man name for the husband's gay closet? Okay. Because I'm pretty sure there is an ending where Trip says he's gay. Or, like, he kissed a boy or something.
Hey, it's been a while. You know, Grace and I thought it would be really, really great to see you tonight.
But I want to be Jane! Like, I want to be Jane!
Can
so
you
yeah.
say my friend's
Just,
name?
No!
Round 8. It'll be fun.
It's okay, it is true.
So, see you then. I guess.
Don't say my friend's name. No! No! I can't. I'm working right now. I'm literally clocked into a shift. No, I can't! I literally can't! I hate all of your friends. I don't care. I hope all your friends die. Please steal your friends' credit cards and make them sub to me. So I can't be Jean? How about Janet? Jesper? Well, who should I be then? Lisa? Michael? Nicole? Ray? Sergio? Walter? Warren? It has to be a boy name, I think. Kelly? Male? Let's be Jasper. Let's be Jasper. Let's be Jasper. We're gonna be Jasper here.
Where are the new wine glasses?
What for?
That should be obvious.
Oh god, Trip, don't.
Oh, he's here.
What? You said he's coming an hour from now.
No, he's supposed to be here now. Trip.
So let's keep
Jesper.
Flirting with Trip.
Ah, I'm so
Jesper.
Happy you can make it.
Let's kiss him.
Oh, you're doing the European style greeting.
Hi,
we just
lovely.
Get back
in.
Well, it's
let's keep flirting with him.
Well, come on in.
Yeah, Trip.
Let me go get Grace.
Yeah, go get her.
No, here we are.
No, here we are.
Jesper. Hi.
It's Jasper.
How are you? Oh god, it's been such a long time.
Yeah, how are you doing?
I just asked him that.
I'm bad.
Well,
my mom died.
Make yourself at home, I guess.
Whoa, Grace! You're the fucking bitch! My mom fucking died, bitch! Are you fucking kidding me? Wow, really? Not even gonna offer me a drink or anything? Oop, I'll get it.
Oh, I'll get it.
No, we have a guest. We can get the answering machine.
I'll get it.
That. What? Wait, let's just wait for the answering machine.
Grace?
Yes, for...
Grace.
Hello?
No, please
Hi.
Don't do that.
Yes, this is the office
is
of Grace.
Is that you?
Oh,
yes, this is
my
Grace's
dad. I can
friend.
Hear his voice.
Oh.
Yes, we're fucking.
Excuse me,
Okay, he's being annoying as usual. Just hang it up.
It's your dad. He's dying.
Oh, I wanted to say hello.
No, we're entertaining a friend in
you
our
You can't say hello! He's dying!
The last thing I want to do is talk to my parents.
He's died.
talking about my parents is just going to frustrate me.
I'm gonna fix us some drinks.
Yeah!
You need to help me break in my expensive new set of cocktail-making accessories.
Yes!
So, what's your poison? How about something fun, like sangria? I'm a real
Vodka cranberry.
At least that's what everyone tells me. Aw, but let's celebrate tonight.
Trip, that's not what he wants.
I said vodka!
You prefer a simple glass of juice, right?
Oh, come on.
No!
Haha, great!
I don't want fucking
right
juice out of my nine, you fucking stingy
Sometimes
bitch!
I'm afraid Trip thinks the best way to a friend's heart is through his liver.
What? What was that?
Your dad's liver gave out.
Grace, perhaps you'll take a walk.
No, you've done quite enough with my parents tonight. Let's not talk about them anymore. As for my drink, I'm not in the mood to drink tonight. Just cranberry juice for me.
I want a cranberry vodka.
Fine.
Well, get me the drink! Shit, hurry up!
Jesper, you probably didn't come here to hear this.
Is that mine?
What?
How do I drink
here,
it?
Grace, yours is ready.
Oh, is
Thank
this...
Thank you. Anyway...
Is this Grace's?
Trip, there's nothing wrong with just...
Oh, I just kissed her!
Why?
Oh,
that was,
I am so sorry! Trip, why do you look sad?
You sex maniac. Never afraid to mess with us. You're crazy, you know that?
Trip. Sad.
Anyway, what were we talking
Trip.
About?
Sad.
Oh. What? Yes, Burr.
Trip, that was just a well-intentioned little poke in the ribs between friends, that's all.
Get me another drink, I'm downing this shit.
Good one, man. Good one.
That shouldn't... His...
Is Trip gay? Oh my god, I fucking knew it!
I thought... He is...
It just occurred to me.
How are you?
We've got to remind the
right.
real estate agent.
Get that paperwork.
Oh yeah,
finished.
Yeah.
He liked it. You like it?
Yeah.
You know, ever since we got married, Trip is forever trying to get me to buy new furniture and decorate.
Bitch,
and,
I don't care about the fucking furniture.
It.
Yeah, it's great.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Decoration scheme.
But, Jesper, you have to look at this room and admit it looks terrible.
Grace.
I mean, look around.
The
this
room
is
nice.
It's
ah yeah, Jesper. I knew you'd like it. See,
Trip
Grace,
has
you realize
good
how
taste
good all this looks
in men
and how good you look.
You know, this room is a complete mess. You know, at work, I waste all
Grace
day
is such a bitch.
Apartments with perfect views like this.
Honestly.
And then it makes me think I want to design it into my apartment.
This view makes me feel like $1,000,000.
But, damn it, I'm wrong. I simply want a view of trees
see
and
see Grace's dead dad.
You know what? Yes, Burr. That's it.
No! No, I'm clairvoyant! Don't do this! I can see dead people! He's in
You'll
the
be
room!
Fine.
He's
be
in the
good.
Room! God... Okay... Let me... Grace! See how he grabbed me? That's the true gay ending. That's the true gay ending. It really is. I don't care about any of this. Please. I hate my daughter's corpse. Should I try again? You sniffed his parts too much. That game is too hard. Be serious? Okay, fine. 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 I will be serious. I will not make any jokes. I will just answer their questions. Play GTA? No! It's getting DDoSed right now. They would literally know. They're getting DDoSed. You guys literally know. It's getting DDoSed, bitch. Valorant? I think my Valorant has to restart my computer, doesn't it? Does it? The game requires a restart. If the game requires a restart, we're literally never playing this game, I fear.
Hey, it's Trip.
Okay, Trip.
I guess it's been quite some time since we last saw you. Grace and I thought...
What's going on?
It'd be great if you came over tonight. Really, it'd be great.
What is going on?
So yeah. Just, come on over, around 8. It'll be fun. Hope to see you tonight.
Shut the fuck up, all of you little gays are pissing me off. Wait, what is going on? Huh? Oh, period! See, no, I can't. I have to restart my computer. Like, I'm not doing that. I literally refuse to do that. Like, I'm never doing that. I'm sorry. Like, I don't believe in restarting your computer. I think it breaks your computer. Jane! 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 Jane!
Jane! Ah, I'm so happy you could make it. Well,
hey. How are you?
Grace.
I think I have to close the door for a good ending. Because it makes me seem very polite.
No, no, here we are.
No, no, here we are.
Jane.
Jane.
Hi, how are
Hi,
you?
Hi, I'm good.
Oh, it's so nice to see you. It feels like it's been forever.
Yes, it has been so long. I'm going to steal this. This is so gorgeous.
By the way, you look wonderful.
Thank you. I lost weight.
Oh. Make yourself at home.
I
Come
ate
on
my
in.
Own. No, no, no. We have to be normal. How are you guys?
Yeah, I'm hoping you can help me understand where I went wrong with my new decorating.
Oh my god, the fucking decorating talk!
Oh, Grace, let's not do
decorating
that.
Is boring.
Well, wait a minute. I don't think you've taken a close look yet.
Oh my god! I don't know how to get up! Okay, what?
So, about my decorating.
It's bland.
You know, I've been collecting these little glass sculptures. Oh, well.
Your decorating is
so
really bland and ugly.
Sculptures. But now when I look at them, they give me such a headache.
Yes, they are ugly.
Ah, yes, I've been waiting for someone to say that.
Yes, the decorating is really ugly.
Trip, she is just being honest about my decorating, which I appreciate.
Yes,
but
I am
I still
gay.
Think this looks fine.
And trans.
Well, you are all chummy already. That's good. Oh, Jane.
Oh!
Oh, I'll get it.
No, 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 no. Our friend's here. We can let the answering machine get it.
Answer it.
What? Wait. Let's just wait for the answering machine.
Answer it.
Well, hold on.
I'll answer
Anyhow,
it.
Trip's parents. They're
Move,
sweet.
Bitch.
No,
really down
they're
to
ignorant.
Earth.
They don't know black tie only.
Hey,
Jane?
Hello?
No.
Hello?
Don't do that.
Hi.
Who's this? Travis? Is that you?
It's my
it's
mother.
Me.
I can hear her loud voice.
Oh.
I don't recognize your
Here.
Voice.
Answer
oh,
it.
I
okay,
oh.
she's confused
number.
As usual. Just hang it up.
She's confused as per usual. That's kind of shady to say about your own mother.
Oh, good, you hung up. I don't want to talk
Can you
to
make
her.
Me a drink? Please make me a drink.
You, whoa.
So.
Jane, you're afraid to push it.
I haven't done shit! Literally, I'm waiting for them to talk to me.
Crazy. You know that.
I've literally done nothing.
Anyway, what were we talking about?
Are you guys okay?
What? No, I'm fine. We're fine. Everything's
Your
fine.
Your hand looks like a fucking spider right now.
I just thought of something.
What?
Well, actually, tonight's a special night. You should celebrate, in fact.
What, Trip? What?
Why?
Well, remember how you introduced us almost exactly 10 years ago tonight?
I regret it.
Well, all I can say is, tonight means a lot to me, and...
This is the gay ending? Facade gay ending. Okay, let's just watch it. I can't get it. I'm bad. And I don't have the attention span.
Hey, I thought I heard someone out here. Great to see
Where, when does he admit it?
To do? Let's talk some more about Trip. Damn it, Trip. You and my parents are always planning these stupid trips I have to go on.
They're vacations. Really well.
God, Trip, I can't believe even
oh,
now
yeah.
you're still...
Oh, yeah. You never admit that I've created a good life for us. Yes? See, Grace, our friend knows a good life when he sees it.
Just admit to being gay.
Like, come on, just admit it. Like, we're waiting.
Even though now you're a creative director at work, and even though you redecorate the apartment all the time, the truth is, you're not an artist. Ugh, I'm sorry, you're not.
Dan? Ugh, Dan, you're saying I should not paint? See, Dan, all this time I just can't stop thinking that I should have been painting.
Why don't you just do it then?
No, you don't think I should paint? No.
Pay attention!
No, look, I don't want to talk to you right now.
Ugh. Okay, why is Batubby in caps? It's definitely
wait,
a man.
Stop, I can't do this anymore, goddammit. Dan, I know what you're trying to hint at. About me. About our marriage. Do you really want the honest truth, huh?
Yes!
Trip, huh?
Yeah.
Dan, come on. Yes or no? Do you really set about trying to make your spouse what? Is it? No? Huh. Well, I thought it did add up to something, actually.
Oh, God!
Trip. In college, I was in love with someone else.
This is the gay!
An art major named Vince.
An art major named Vince?
But this is not gay!
And I slept with him.
You what?
The night before you proposed to me. I jinxed our marriage, Trip. I jinxed it.
Vince, this is not gay, though!
It's all my fault.
Oh, wow. I'm glad you finally told me. Jesus. Damn.
Wait!
What? This changes everything.
This is not giving gay!
And no, Dan, hold on.
Every time we turn the lights out. Wait till the end. Okay,
no.
I'm waiting.
It's over, Trip. Don't you see that? What? But I just told you something about me I should have said a long time ago. And no, Dan, enough.
Grace, no, I...
No,
I'm waiting for the gay moment.
About you or about our marriage.
Let us be.
Hey, no, wait!
Dan, I'm sorry, but thank you. You really helped me.
Grace! Grace!
How is this the gay ending? It's literally her confessing.
I should have told her that. I could have told her.
That's not gay! That's just this gay bitch fucking kissing fucking Trip while the game ends. That's not the gay fucking ending. Like, that's not the gay ending. That's just this literally sexual harassment. That's not even gay. Oh, this is what we need. We need the Twice playlist. Like, that wasn't even gay! Oh, shit. I can't play Valorant because I have to restart my computer. Like, I can't. Should I restart my computer? Like, that is so much work. Like, that is so much effort. I don't have Sims. And also, I told you one of you guys to send me your CC folders, and none of you did.
Cry for me. I might have Sims, but I don't have CC. Let me look.
I have no mods. I don't have fucking MC Command Center. Like, how do you play Sims without MC Command Center? Hold on, I'm logging into my EA account. Hold on. I'm not playing the fucking dark web game. Stop spamming that shit. It has an update.
I want you to cry for me. Cry for me.
I hate CC shopping. Honestly, I think CC shopping is so fucking boring. I don't know why. It just bores me. No, all my horrible CC's gone. It's on my old computer. Hit my bussy. What the fuck? Wait, we have a prediction? What is this prediction for? Arrested? Oh no, we did not get arrested.
to cry and cry for me. Do not play Sims, very boring to watch. Then you don't have to watch. Cry for me. Okay, let me do a poll. I'll do a poll. I don't think I have Minecraft downloaded. Oh no, I can't get, I was kind of wanting to play Minecraft right now, but I just remembered I can't get into my Minecraft account because I don't know the password or username. Like, I don't know how to get in to my account. And I tried to fucking, like, get support, and they were so unhelpful. Like, I don't know. And then you can, like, sign in with Microsoft. Wait, did I do it? But this is not my account. Is this my account? Minecraft. Like, it says I don't have Minecraft. Like, why does it say I don't have Minecraft? Like, I don't understand what, like, what. I don't know how to sign into Minecraft. Minecraft. I already have Minecraft. Computer. I'm not fucking paying for it. I already have it. But there's like 20 different versions now. Like, I don't get it. You have to go to the actual Minecraft. Like, I don't understand how to download Minecraft. Maybe I'm just gonna go on a holiday? No. Like, I don't remember my username. So I don't know what to do. Like, I guess we can't play Minecraft because I don't know how to get into my account. I forgot about that. Okay, I'll do a poll. What do you guys want on poll? What do you guys want on the poll right now? Here, I'll make this bigger. I miss you and your old lady persona. You better not be talking to me. Sims. DVD. I don't have Jackbox. Roblox is so fucking boring. Valorant. But I have to reset my computer then. Bitch, I hate Roblox. Like, I am not a Roblox girl. What about IMVU? I don't have the vampire game. I can't play that. I could try Poppy's Playtime again, I guess. But I have to download it, but it's a small game. Like, the vampire game's too big. I can't download that on stream. You can't play House Party in Twitch Span. These suggestions are really shit. I already have half of these on the fucking poll. Give me something else. I don't have VR chat. I can't download it on stream. It's too big of a game. The Mimic. I don't have that. I've never even heard of that. Wait, quick, someone type a really big game that I don't have downloaded right now. Someone type Skyrim, please. I don't have it bought or downloaded, but let's put it on this poll for sure. Like, Evil Dead game, I don't have it downloaded. I can't play it. Call of Duty, I don't. Apex Legends, I don't have it downloaded. Keep requesting games I don't have, please. The Quarry. Yeah, hold on, let me buy a game that's not out.
You guys are fucking stupid. Okay, I'll put Roblox then, because I don't know what else. I see a little GeoGuessr as well. Okay, there. I can't play Minecraft. I wish I could, but I don't know how to get to my account. Like, I've been trying for a long time as well. Like, it auto-fills my password and email, but then it says it's not right. Like, it sa- and then it says it's not right. Roblox! Okay, I don't know- let me see if I can even get my Roblox password. Why are Roblox girls- Roblox is really boring. Roblox. Log in. Is Crystal Bessie? Is that me? Two-step verification code. Girl, this is Roblox, not my fucking social security number. Where does it send the code? Via email. Spam? Maybe it's in my spam. Girl, I'm about to poop. What the fuck? What is my Roblox email? Roblox, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. I got the slay, bitch. I got the serve, bitch. Let's go. This is me. Oh, bitch, I'm pretty. Why am I kind of serving? Why am I kind of eating? Can I see my whole outfit? Bitch, I'm giving little yandere, girl. Gucci town. This looks fucking stupid. I have 500 friend requests. Messages? Well, no one even messages me on here. Girl, what game is fun on Roblox right now? Anime? Sword Factory? Did Nikki Tank? What is a good game on here? The Mimic? Bee Swarm Simulator? Livetopia, this is what I like. It's like GTRP, but Roblox. Target! Bitch, I'll fucking kill you! I got fired! Target. Did they get rid of Target game? Department store. This was my favorite. Which one, how do I know which one has a voice chat though? Like, how do I know if it has a voice chatting? Like, how do I know? Da Hood. People have been asking me to play this for like literally 8 years. I never played it. This? Okay, but it needs to be a game that has like a limited server. Like, I don't want to get fucking swarmed with people. You have to get your account verified for voice chat. My account is already 13 plus. I think it's verified. I think. What do I have to do? Oh. Why does everything- why does Roblox have to download? That doesn't make any sense. You need an- I have to verify my ID? You have to send your ID into Roblox? To voice chat? I really hope none of you did that. Go- I'm not doing that! I really hope none of you did that. Do not give your fucking ID to Roblox. I did? Bitch, are you dumb? Oh my god! Don't fucking do that shit! Oh my god! I did! What the fuck is wrong with you? It takes 2 minutes. And then they have a picture of your fucking ID forever. It's just Roblox
And then there's a fucking data leak. And then fucking whoever the fuck has your ID. Girl, I don't know. Maybe I've just been through too much bad shit on the internet. But I would never do that. Because if they have a data leak, everyone's getting a picture of your ID. Okay, that's really stupid, though. Like, my account is already verified. It should let me. It should literally let me. Hold on. I'm gonna double check this. I don't believe you guys, because that seems like they could get sued for that. Verify my age. Okay, hold on. Scan the QR code. You need a smart... Okay, it's telling me I need a smartphone to do it. Hold on. I have a smartphone. Hold on. I'm doing it. I'm literally doing it right now. Start session. Prepare. Oh, hell no. You have to send a selfie too? Are you fucking shitting me? So you have to send a selfie and a picture of your ID to prove you're not 13? So if you're 14 years old. So if you're fucking 14 years old, you have to send a fucking picture of yourself and an ID to random old men online to verify your fucking age? I really can't believe you guys did it. God. Jesus Christ. Okay, what do you do in this game? Do you buy a house? People have told me to play this for a really long time. But I don't know what you do. Have my music back on. A picture of your feet? Do a fake one? Well, it probably has to process for like a day, so what do you do in this? And I slayed doing it? I'm getting a call. Click to call. Who's calling me? Wait, can they hear me? Hello? What? I don't get it. What? This is like GTA, I think. Wait, so what do? How do I get a house? Someone's calling me. Someone has a shotgun and they're right behind me. Why does this little malnourished boy have a shotgun? He's killing Kylie Jenner, bitch. Bitch in the wheelchair, do something. Bitch, run his ass over, girl. Am I dying? Bitch! That bitch just got shot. What the fuck? Ooh, I got money. Wait, did I die? Wait, what am I supposed to do? How do I get a house? If you do a fake one, you get permanently banned. I'm not sending Roblox a picture of my ID. I don't trust that they won't have a leak. Bitch, what? Chun-Li just took that bitch out. It's a PvP game? Oh, ew. I don't like PvP games. They're really boring. Okay, new game. That's not giving. Like, that does not give. I'm sorry. I don't like a PvP game. Okay, how do I just look at games? Oh, here. I like roleplay. Like, I want to roleplay. I want to play Livtopia. Like, this gives. I'm not giving them a picture of my ID. Like, I literally... I'm not doing that. Oh, but... Ew! What the fuck? Okay, this is really Oh, I'm so sorry. This is really Yassified. Avatar inventory role. Judge. Lawyer. I want to be a nurse. Okay, I'm a nurse. Input RP name. My name is Chelvetta. My bio is helping others helps me.
Okay, I'm a nurse. Where's the hospital? I need a vehicle. I'm getting him. Where's the hospital? Is this the hospital? That's a school. Is there a map? I can't see. Oh, we have lights. Roblox is so advanced now. Like, what the fuck? Though this UI is really ugly. No, this is not the hospital. Shit. Music? Oh, I can make it pink. Okay, where's the hospital? Barber shop. Map on the, ooh. Oh my god, oh here, it's here. Oh wait, there's navigation. Wait, I don't see the navigation. Oh, hospital, it's right here. Okay, we're here. Here we go. But my outfit doesn't really make sense. Okay, hold on. Hold on. What is this fucking video? This is not... Here we go. Okay, I'm here. I'm here to work. Rolls. No, I don't want to be a doctor, bitch. I want to be a nurse. Like, I want to be in triage. Helping others helps me. Okay, where do I get in? I gotta get into my uniform. Hold on. Oh, here we go. Nurse. Okay, here. Please don't drive your car into the middle of the hospital. Can I help you with something? How do I talk? Hello? Are you hurt? Hi, Nick. Okay, no, you're literally fail RPing! My name is Chalbetta! Where do I change? My outfit is not giving. Oh, here, perfect. Okay, hold on. I didn't change my outfit. I don't look like a fucking nurse. I look like a fucking loser. Okay, hold on. This is not giving nurse. This is not giving nurse. We need to wear like this. No, not this. No. Oh, this. Okay, this is giving nurse. This is giving nurse right now. Perfect. Okay, here we go. We're clocked in. Get your fucking car out of here! Okay, we're clocked in. Here we go. There's a little girl in here. Hello, are you lost, little girl? Hello, miss? What? They don't have their name set up. I can't see their fucking name. Interact. Hello, miss. Are you hurt, miss? Okay, get in line! Like, I can't do this! My baby, help! Oh no, we need a doctor! Is your baby hurt? My baby, help me! What is this? Yes! Okay, where is your baby? Where is your baby, miss? Has blank blank, help me. Where is your baby? Here. Oh god, emergency, we need a doctor, I'm just a nurse. Where? I don't see it. Go lie down. Please, get in the bed, get in my tummy. Oh, she's in labor. Oh my god, okay, don't panic. Hold my hand. Get off the fucking bed! What the fuck is wrong with you guys? She's having a fucking baby. She's coming, help. I will administer an epidural.
I will administer an epidural. How do I do emotes? Here, here. Okay, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Shy. Here, here. Shy. Shy is a good emote. Pushes. Oh my god, where's the doctor? We need a doctor. 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 Doctor, help her. Who is riding a horse in the fucking delivery room? Gen X Pen is watching this whole thing go down. Her coochie loose is gonna slip right out. My baby is coming. Help her, doctor. I don't know what to do. I'm just a nurse. Who just put a car on top of the patient? Okay, I'm just a nurse. Like, I can't really help them with that. Oh, here. I'm gonna take care of the newborns. I'm gonna take care of the newborns. Okay, I'm gonna go give her newborn baby. Hold on. Here's your baby. Where did she go? Wait, where is she? I have her baby right here. I forgot what her name was. My baby, no, wait, here. Trade. I can't give her the baby? Wait, where did her baby go? Oh my god. Someone stole your baby. Someone stole your baby. Fuck, her baby is gone. Shit. It's okay, we can get her a new one. We can get her a new baby. Here. Where should she go? Here, miss. I'm suing, I want my baby here. There's your baby. No, she took the baby. Give back that baby. Give the baby back. Fucking God. Okay, you know what? She has to file that in with the police. That is not my business. I can't help with that. Why am I, like, pushing up my ass? Give me my baby. Okay, take it outside, please. This is an official nursing facility. I cannot help you with all of this. Please. Please, please, you have to form a single file line, please. Nurse, what? What's wrong? What's wrong, doc? What's wrong, doc? I took it. Okay, well, you're not doing a good job. Hold on, my boss is typing to me right now. Where is my baby? Okay, we don't know. Where is the baby? The girl with black hair stole her baby. Call the cops. Call the cops, doctor. Meeting in my office, nurse. Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming. Where's your office? Where is your office? I think this is the ER. Where, can the doctor make her name? Like, this is your office? Okay, you guys have to get out. Like, this is where I'm RPing. Chalmetta is not a policewoman. She's a nurse. Follow the kidnapping to proper authority. This is my office. There's a car in here. Doc, we need police here. She's bleeding. You guys are so bad at Roblox roleplay. Like, I'm literally a nurse and you guys are literally swarming me. I'm gonna have to quit and become something else. Cause I'm just getting swarmed. Okay, stop putting. This is why I can't play Roblox on stream. Do you see what happens? Do you see what happens? I'm literally just getting swarmed. Like, this little bitch with the black hair is who is this? Who is this? I'm bleeding. I got shot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Carry her. Hold on. Let me carry you. Let me carry you. Ma'am, you're very hurt. I don't think you should be walking. Please. Who the fuck is putting buses on us?
Oh my god. Surgery upstairs. You're on a horse. I'm not listening to you. I can't help any patients. Like, I can't help any patients. Suzette Pumpernickel just put a fucking car on my head. Oh my god. Chelvetta is just a new girl in town. She doesn't know how to deal with this. She's getting anxious. Chelvetta is getting really... I'm going on a smoke break. I need to go on a smoke break. Smokes. I'm on a smoke break right now. I'm on a smoke break. I need to smoke. Like, I'm really... My first day is, like, someone stole the baby right out of my feet. Like, I'm depressed as well. I'm really depressed. Like, I'm sad. Get a new server. I'm gonna have to join a new server. Okay, let me go to a server that's, like, full. Here. Okay, here. 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 It's fine. I literally downloaded it! Thank you so much for gifting a sub, Illustrious. Okay, where's the hospital? Maybe I should be a vet. Maybe I should be a teacher? Hold on. How do I set my name? I forgot. Roll. Oh, my name. Chelvetta. Number one nurse. I'm a nurse. I'm a nurse. Can you give me a ride? Hello? Can you give me a ride to work, ma'am? I need to go to work, ma'am. I am sorry, not English. She took the car away from me, that bitch! Okay, we're here, we're here. That's okay, we're in a new server now. All the annoying gays are not in here. Okay. Here we go. This is nurse roleplay. This is literally top tier nurse roleplay. You guys are not gonna get this kind of roleplay anywhere else. Stealing minorities' cars? I don't really give a shit. I think we have a patient. Oh, fucking copycat patient! Hello, ma'am. Are you okay? What's wrong, ma'am? Not this Nicki Malik serve! I'm sick. Let me carry you! Okay, follow me to triage. Okay, we're gonna put her into triage here. We're gonna get her in here. This bed, please. Is this a defibrillator? I don't think it's that serious yet. Okay, please tell me your symptoms. We don't need this right now. We really don't need this. Coughs. Hi, there's a doctor. I'm Nurse Maisie. Hi, Maisie. I'm with a patient right now. Please. Please don't be rude. Very sick and chilly. Oh, I'm sorry. You're a bad nurse. Good luck, miss, if you need help. I'm sorry, she's new. I will take your temp. Oh no. I think you may have stomach ulcer.
What did you say? Maisie, we need a CT on her stomach. I'm not bad at my job, do you understand? We need a CT on her stomach, Maisie. Okay. Take her to imaging. Let me get the X-ray. Okay. Come on! Maisie is really mean nurse. Oh yeah, I'm seeing a lot of problems here. So what I'm seeing here is a lot of heart rate that is not doing a lot of goodness. Come on, Miss Patient. You need an X-ray right now. Oh good, the doctor's here. Good. Fupa, thank God. Hello, miss. Is this the doctor? Fupa, are you hurt? What's wrong? It's me, Chalvetta, number one nurse. I'm new. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, there's... Yvonne! Doctor, we need an X-ray. Could the doctor's here. Hello, Yvonne, clocking in. I have gonorrhea. Fupa. Follow me to triage. I'm sorry, starts to cry. Maisie, get it together. Our patients are dying. Take the girl in the hat to X-ray now. I'm sorry, please don't shout at me! Maisie, help her! She's dying! Okay, come with me, Blondie. Tell me your issues. I will run a full blood panel. My gonorrhea. How do I run this blood panel? I think she's dying. Gets the syringe. Oh God. Oh God. Oh. Ooh. It's gonna be okay, Fupa. Even if you die, you will feel better. What happened, Maisie? I got the results. Is she gonna be okay? She has a lump on her kidney? Oh my God! We need to operate. Where is she? Where is she? Where is she, Maisie? Oh my God, where's the X-ray room? Is it upstairs? Oh, she's here. Get back in the CT machine. Get the fuck back in there. Okay, ma'am, we have some bad news. It's cancer. We need to operate now. We have to do it ourselves. No, we have a doctor. Farts. Oh my God. Follow me. We have to get her into surgery. We have to get her into surgery now. Fuck. I'll get the doctor. Maisie, put her under to sleep. Maisie, I'm going to get the doctor. Put her under to sleep. Oh, fuck. Where's Yvonne? Shit, we have a patient with cancer upstairs. Fart. Is that a new doctor? Doc? Sherry! We need an immediate kidney transplant.
transplant upstairs now. Are you guys hiring? We need an immediate kidney transplant upstairs now. Follow me. Get in, get in. Get in the elevator. Fuck. Cherry. She starts to pray to God, sticks up her with big stinking fart. She has kidney cancer. Oh my God.
Hold on, hold on. Animations. Stunned. Oh my God, muddled. Oh my God, depressed. Oh my God. We need to put her down. I don't think she can make it. Maisie, get the needle. We're euthanizing her. Oh my God. Okay, oh my God, Maisie's gonna kill her. Maisie. She has kidney cancer. We don't know what to do.
This is what happens when Lux RP gets DDoSed. We have to do Roblox RP.
I can't do this. God wouldn't like me. What the fuck is this bitch saying? God needs you to help this poor, suffering soul. Maisie, please. You need to help her. Close your eyes, Miam.
Oh my God.
We're just nurses!
Oh my God.
Just be quick.
Oh my God.
Cries.
Oh my God. Our first patient. Our first patient, and we have to put her down.
Oh, I'm glad Fupa's feeling better though. Call the cops on me, see? Are you able to talk to Nancy? Shut up. Yeah, I'm going back downstairs. We have other patients that are just waiting to get checked in. Oh my God, Chelvetta, McKim Lene, what the fuck is this? Okay, I'm clocked in. Hello, ma'am. Who the fuck? Who the fuck is, why is Marge in here? I'm having a baby. Okay, miss, follow me. Maisie, we have a lot of patients. You need to get to work. This ain't GTA. Yes, it is. I'm really role-playing right now. Okay, ma'am. I'll get it out. What's going on here? I didn't tell her to get out. I said I'll get the baby out. It's a boy!
I think the mother is also a boy.
Another satisfied customer.
Oh my God!
Congratulations, you're a new daddy.
I don't want it!
Maisie, we have a problem. She doesn't want her new baby.
What's the problem?
Do we put it outside to die? That's not very nice, but someone needs to adopt it. Put it back up so people can use the baby for organs. What the fuck? Oh my God, we're gonna fucking put the baby on the bed.
can't have another one. I have unlimited babies. Eats baby. Mmm. Lots of vitamins in the placenta. I can keep working now. Another satisfied customer. Why are we doing this? Follow me to the doctor's room. Next. Marge, come over here. Hello, what is wrong today? I can help somebody who is hurt. Whoever needs help, come with me to the room. I need to get your heart under control. What is going on? I am hurt mentally. Okay, follow me. We're gonna have to do a lobotomy. Come on, Marge. Follow me! We're gonna have to do an emergency lobotomy. Oh, she's crying. Get in the bed. We need to do an emergency lobotomy. I'm scared. You won't be able to feel anything after this. Okay. Are there any tools I can use? Like, I need some tools. Like, what do I use to do surgery? A golf club? I am cracking skull to access the brain. Okay. We need a broom. I am cleaning the wounds. Okay, I'm cleaning the wounds. I am clearing away all your mental problems. Shed some light for Chelvetta to see. A trade request? I don't need to trade right now. I'm doing surgery. I need the torch. I will burn the wounds closed now. I'm cauterizing the wounds. Okay, ma'am. Your surgery is complete. I had to cauterize the wounds there. Free baby with every surgery. Go ahead. It's on the house.
streams, and then that means nobody can stream it, and there's like a lot of streamers in luck, so I guess we'll see. I don't know, but thank you guys for watching. I keep fucking burping. I really appreciate it. And I don't know what I'll stream next. I have no idea. Probably like 2 days? When is the wedding now? I have no idea. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you soon. Thank you guys. Bye.